So how do you pee in surgery? Well, you don't. We put a bladder catheter in.
We inflate a balloon, which helps it stay in place.
And when you wake up, you do not want to pull on it. You can cause a ton of damage with the balloon in place.
So when it's time to take it out, we simply deflate the balloon and yank it all out.
Yank.